Andrade.
This is Marta Andrade to complete the scoring of Ying Lu. She had four fives and sixes, as did Lily Lee, the first skater on the ice. Marta Andrade from Spain, Barcelona, Spain. Our music will be by Kachaturian.
Her first jump, a double axle, followed by a triple salchow. And a failed attempt at the triple flip jump. The triple flip jump is one of the more difficult jumps in women's figure skating, and men for that matter.
Early skaters, of course, are looking for experience and the thrill of being in the Olympic Games. Later, Nancy Kerrigan, Oksana Bayul, Shura Bonnelly, Katarina Witt, and Tanya Hardy. It all happens here tonight.
Double axle. It's called a Wally jump. And another fall on the triple salchow. This is the part of a program in free skating that becomes very aerobic. The last minute of a performance in the free program, the legs are very tired. And you can see right there, she was trying for a triple toe loop and did only a single. Double Lutz, not to jump ahead in this competition, but this is where I think Nancy Kerrigan will do so well tonight, because she is in such great condition. However, for Marta, if she could just improve her aerobic conditioning, she might have a better time at the end of her program.
Marta Andrade of Spain, and you mentioned Nancy Kerrigan of the United States. Everybody believes, or many people believe, she will win the gold tonight. Oksana Bayul, a little injured, but she did skate her program today, left the ice early. She is the big threat to Nancy Kerrigan. But keep this in mind also, whatever medal Nancy gets in this final night of figure skating will be the first the Americans have gotten, and USA has not been shut out of medal competition since 1936 in figure skating.
Thank you. Here, the double axel.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have to...
The double axel is easy to tell because it always takes off forwards.
...is strictly forbidden in this arena. Please respect this for the safety of the skaters.
Trying to think her way through on the double... I'm sorry, the triple toe loop. These jumps should be automatic at this point. And here, the triple saukow. Not enough commitment to stab the free leg out on the landing. That is the leg that is not on the ice on the landing.
And technical merit, rather low from Great Britain, 4-3, as well as China and Germany. And of course, you know by watching figure skating telecast or in person that the artistic merit probably will be a bit higher than that.
The marks for technical merit, 4-3.
4-4 from the Ukraine. So the Ukrainians have a judge in there, as does the USA, when Oksana Bayul and Nancy Kerrigan get on the ice. And so does Germany, when Sevchenko, the national champion, gets on the ice. Artistic impression, 4-6s and 4-5s. We'll have more figure skating later, but now let us go back to Nick Charles.